ओके दैट वन विल ऑल्सो बी डन गॉट इट और नॉट वॉट एवर यू वांट जस्ट राइट थ्री लाइक्स एक्शन ऑफ योर चॉइस ओके आई एम राइटिंग टू बाई सेवन अच्छा ओके नाउ स्टार्ट आई हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड नंबर थ्री हाँ लेट मी स्टार्ट नंबर फोर
नंबर थ्री
राइट थ्री अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन नंबर थ्री ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड ओके जस्ट सी द वीडियो एंड
फोर बाई सेवन फाइव बाई
मटेरियल सेक्शन हाँ यस फोर बाई सेवन फाइव बाई थ्री और फाइव बाई एट टू बाई थ्री ओके ओके
यस मैम
यस मैम
रिटेन तो
ओके
नाउ द फिफ्थ
यस मैम
लाइक राइट थ्री यूनिट फ्रैक्शन
नाउ
द सिक्स्थ वन अच्छा क्लासिफाई व्हिच वन आर प्रॉपर इम्प्रॉपर एंड मिक्स्ड यस
Yes, ma'am.
First one is
now. Oh. What to do?
Do it with ourselves.
Proper. Yes, you have to do it yourself. Just by pencil in the book, you can circle it. Okay. Proper, improper.
Ma'am, I am doing it copy
over there.
But ma'am, the first one can be unit also. Okay.
Yes, it will be unit fraction.
But here. But they will read the question. Classify the following fraction as proper, improper, or mixed.
Oh, ma'am, proper, improper.
Unit fraction is also mentioned, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Where? Just
ma'am, unit fraction is also mentioned.
Oh, yes.
Yes, ma'am, also mentioned.
Ha, yes, yes, yes. Okay, then you can write unit or. Achha, suppose now there will be a question, ma'am, what will we write, unit or proper? That means unit fraction means it is also proper, so, but it is specified as the numerator is one given. So try to write unit fraction. Okay, suppose it is given 5/6. Then proper it is okay. It is it will also be proper correct. But as one is mentioned specifically, so just write unit fraction. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Unit.
Understood? Okay, just circle or write I, P, okay, in this way. Now let me explain the seventh one.
And will we not do the sixth hole?
What? Sixth one? Sixth one, so you can do it yourself, no?
Yes, ma'am. But ma'am, so what will we do now?
हाँ राइट नाउ जस्ट राइट पी आई इन दिस वे ओके प्रॉपर सपोज पी अगेन प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन यूनिट फ्रैक्शन देन यू ओके इन दिस वे नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन ओके अनुष्का यू आर डूइंग तो अनुष्का From whom the noises are coming? The noise is coming from whom? Mute yourself, all of you. Acha, so Orgodip, I'll start number seven. Orgodip. completed the number 6. Okay. Now change the following into improper. Basically, how to change in improper. At the time of while I was completing the first chapter, I explained. Can you remember? Anyone is there who can remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ma'am. Okay. Basically, look, I am explaining the second one, B. It is given 2 whole 3/4. So always in the denominator, this 4 will be there. It will remain as it is. Now in the numerator, what to do? This 4 into this whole number, we have to multiply this. Then the resultant value plus this numerator. Yes, Tom?
But ma'am, that will means, we write how are we getting it? Or directly we will write the answer?
Not direct. Directly you can write, but for at least for one or two questions, show it, huh?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay? Look.
Ma'am, have I am you doing seen the that of you?
Say?
Ma'am, you have told me that you will say me that the date of video.
I have not told you. That video, I have not told you the exact date.
No, ma'am.
Okay, in the chat section, I'll write the date exactly, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
In the chat section today, just check it, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Now look, this one will be 4. The denominator will remain 4 as it is. The numerator will be 4 to 8 plus 3, 11. So this is the answer, 11/4. Now again, don't convert it into mix. Again, oh, this one improper, we are dividing. Some students are doing from mixed, they are making improper. Again, from the improper, again, they are making mixed. And that is the answer. Just like a stupid, huh? Don't do this, okay? Achha.
It is only
said that it will again convert it into mix.
Sometimes student thinks that, oh, this one the improper. Ma'am told in class, don't keep the answer in improper. So again, they're converting into mix. This type of copy also we check, you know. Achha, okay, so done to up to this. Now do A yourself. Question number A, do it yourself. 1 whole 2/7. So directly
no,
you can
do this.
Denominator is always 7. Yeah. Yes, directly. 7, 1 is 7 plus these 2. So 9/7, right?
Ma'am, I can understand this, yes, this properly.
Which one you have not understood? Number B or number A? Okay, let me explain again. It is 7. As I told, the denominator will always be 7. But in the numerator, we have to multiply this and this. Yes? Then we have to add these 2. So, in the numerator, it will be 7 all by 7. Yes, sir. If
cracking.
Rifa, understood or not?
Yes, ma'am, understand. Yes, ma'am.
7
understand.
Into 1 plus these 2. Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Now the third one. See.
Now I can do number 8.
Okay.
Ma'am,
number 8 is there or exercise B is there?
Yes, ma'am. Number 8 is there. And into mixed fraction. That is there.
Achha. Okay. Achha, number C and D I have to do. Rifa, Pujar, or you can do it. Done. Okay, good.
Do it ourselves.
Good.
I have done.
Okay, now let me explain number 8, right? Achha, it is not written over there. Okay, no issue. Number 8, convert it into mixed fraction, right? The fractions are given improper. Yes, Tom?
Yes, ma'am.
First one is given 3 by 2. I am doing the second, third, fourth, and fifth. These four, okay? Now, just let me zoom in. Achha, now, complete. 8. B, I am doing, huh? Convert it into mixed. 15 by 8 is given. Just divide 15 by 8, okay? Rifa, Anuva, just listen to me carefully, huh? Just divide this one by 8. What will be 8? 1 is 8. Subtraction, what will be the answer? 7. So, achha, directly here, 1 whole 7 by 8, it will be. And then I'll deduct the marks. Huh? Be careful. Just stop here.
Yes,
15 by 8. Understood? Toh? 15 by 8 is equal to, right, 1 whole 7 by
8. 1 whole 7 by 8.
Exactly. Now I am doing the third one. See. Complete this one first. It is given 40 by 11, right? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am, 33.
Yes, ma'am.
Then remainder will be 7.
7, good. Hence,
Three whole,
7 by 11.
But 11, yes.
Complete this one first. B and C done?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I not done. Ma'am, C not done.
Acha, acha. Okay, I'm waiting.
Ma'am, B and C done.
I'm done. B, C, D, E, I have done.
Okay, Rifa, good. Shridhatri, Shoham, completed? Shuhana? Tejiv?
Yes, ma'am.
Trisha, done to?
Ma'am, I have completed.
Tuhinur?
Yes, ma'am. I can show.
Okay. No, not now. Okay. Let me complete the exercise first.
Ma'am, I done.
Achha, next one. Okay, done. Then I'm doing the D. 8D. It is 19 by 17, right? What will be the answer? Tuhinur?
Ma'am, what?
Ma'am, can I tell?
The answer will be? No. Tuhinur? Say the answer 19 by 7. Achha, in place of hence, I am writing therefore. I am putting the symbol, okay? You can also do this. 19 by 17 is equal to Tuhinur. Say the answer.
Ma'am, 2 will be in the upper. 1 will be in the middle and 17 will be in the...
What? 1 will be in the middle? No, that one is called 1 whole. Better? 1 whole, okay? Then 2 by 17. It is 17. Called in this way, okay? It is said in this way. Understood? Okay, Junaid, what is in number E? Tell me the
yes,
question
ma'am.
Only.
Ma'am, 25 by 7.
25 by 7.
Ma'am, I can say the answer. I have done also.
Acha, no. Say the process. How to do procedure? First, by which number it will be divisible?
Ma'am, by three.
Three.
Three sevens are 21. Okay. Then.
Then yeah, the answer we get four. Remainder.
Four as remainder. Okay. Now, see that three. No, Shoham. Shoham, you are there too. Say the answer. Soham, Shoham Mukherjee.
Yes, ma'am.
Say the answer. Yes. Just say the answer. Look, always this. This is the question, to Shoham. So this will be in whole part, three whole. The remainder will go in the numerator part. 4/7. Understood? Shoham Mukherjee, Shidatri, clear or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Acha, now let me explain equivalent fraction, okay? All of you completed up to this, too?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Yes, ma'am. Done.
Okay, now let me explain. Give heading equivalent fraction. Acha, no need to give heading. I am explaining. Just listen to me, huh? Equivalent fraction. What is this? Look. Suppose I am taking 1/2. This one is a fraction, so yes or no?
Yes, ma'am. Unit fraction.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, yes. Now one more. 3/6. I have
now.
Okay. Now
I'm cracking. I'm cracking.
Just wait for a minute. Now is it cracking?
When you sharing screen, then only cracking.
Exactly.
Problem of Zoom.
Acha, now look at this. Basically, I told na in my area this is raining even from the in the last year. Day, it was even load shedding, power cut. Okay. Yes. Acha, okay, now let me explain that equivalent fraction. First one, I told 1/2, though.
Yes, ma'am.
And
yes,
one ma'am. More fraction, yes, we are taking 3/6.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay?
Yes,
now, ma'am. How to check whether this one are equivalent or not? That? Acha, no.
Ma'am.
Wait. Before that... Before that, let me explain one easy process, okay? Suppose I am taking a fraction 3/7. Achha, I have told you, find 4 equivalent fraction of this one. How to find out? 3/7 is there, though. If we multiply any number to the numerator, the same number we have to take in the denominator part, then only that will be set as equivalent fraction. Suppose 3/2 we are taking, then 7/2 will also be there. Look, it will be 6, it will be 14. Suppose here we are taking 5, then here also we have to take 5. Got it or not?
Yes, 3/5.
Yes, ma'am.
Suppose we are taking 3/5/7/5. Got it? Then 15/35. Okay, you can take this number whatever you want. Okay, but the thing must be, just be careful by which number you are multiplying the numerator with the same number, you have to multiply the denominator. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Understood.
Then only yes, we are getting equivalent fraction. Now we can easily say 3/7 and 15/5. These two are equivalent fraction. Got it or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Understood? Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you? The screen is there or it is gone?
Ma'am, it went and now
came. It is going and coming.
Acha, okay. So understood the equivalent. Suppose I am giving you one example, 2/3, and I am asking, write 4 equivalent fraction of this. How many equivalent fraction? 4. So first one will be 2 × 2/3. Yes, so. One will be 2 × 2 = 4/6. Another will be just in place of 2, take 3. Another will be, this one is the first. Second one will be, suppose we are taking 3. 3 × 2 = 6, 6/9. Exactly. Third one?
Yes, ma'am. We can also take 5, ma'am.
Also take 5, also take 4, okay? 8/12. Also, you can take 7. 7 × 2 = 14 and 3 × 7 = 21. Understood the equivalent fraction?
Then I have a question.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, if you are saying to write 4 equivalent fractions of one fraction, so ma'am, will we multiply 1 with the numerator and denominator, and will that be also the equivalent fraction? Or we will start with 2?
Clearly, if you multiply by 1, then we'll get that number back too.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So our number is equivalent to itself also, yes, because just like factor, 2 is the factor of 2, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Understood?
Okay, ma'am. That one will be also.
Acham. Okay, now the next one, huh? Suppose this question is given 2/3 and there is one equivalent given. Suppose here it is given, we have to find the numerator, the denominator is given 12. Then how to fill in the blanks? How to find this box? Those who knows how to do, those who know.
Ma'am, I know that.
I know. Ipita, don't.
I know.
No need to say, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Acha, basically for the others, let me explain. This is 3, to. Acha, with this 3, by which number we have to multiply so that we'll get 12? By which number?
4 × 4 = 4.
It will be 8 exactly. Now this one is very easy calculation. That's why we are directly getting 4. Yes. Suppose this question is given 5/7. 5/7 is equal to. Here it is given 119. Okay. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Then how to find that number by which we are multiplying? So what to do? Just divide this one by 7. Understood too? Exactly. What will be the answer? 17 too? Do you know the table of 7? Do you
know the table of seven?
Okay, and do you know the table of 17? No, ma'am. Say?
Yes, ma'am.
So that
number we are getting 17. Yes or no? Yes, Tom. So 5 × 17. Understood?
Yes.
What will be here? 80? 5. All of you understood this? Say yes or no.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So this one is clear. So basically the rule is we have to divide this bigger one by the smaller one. Then whatever the answer will be, by the resultant value, we have to multiply the upper one, numerator. Suppose one question is given. Suppose one question is given.
What is going? I'm JJ.
Look at this. 9 by 11. Okay. Here it is given 99 by box. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the box.
No, my extended.
No. Siddharth is there. Siddharthi. Yes. Okay. What will be the answer? Siddharthi, just look at this. The rule is you have to divide this 99 by this 9. So we'll get. I mute yourself. 9, 11 is 99. So Siddharthi. So the resultant value we are getting 11. The quotient by this quotient we have to multiply.
99.
This one, okay, 121. Siddharthi, now you have understood or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Sure, though.
Ah.
Okay. Ah, yes, same.
Ma'am, time is going out, but I want to show you something, can I? That I have made for you.
Who is this? I cannot recognize the voice.
Tejit Tamanna.
Tejit, what do you want to say? Just say.
I want to show a drawing that I have made for you.
A drawing you want to show me? Tejit, at first let me complete this sum, huh? Okay, beta? Definitely, I'll see it, huh?
Mama, I can also
don't
see
worry.
You. I can also see you the picture.
Aha, okay. All the drawing I'll check, huh? I'll give you marks also. Before that, let me explain this one, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Acha. Now, open the book. Exercise B. Acha, that cross multiplication process I have not explained, huh? Before that, exercise B, question number 1 complete, huh? Question number 1 in exercise B.
Ma'am, completed in copy.
I mean, visible, but not your voice.
Acha. Number D complete.
Yes, ma'am. Look,
here it is given 12, here it is given 18. And this one is 3, though.
Ma'am, I have
so,
one.
3. Look, if we divide this 18 by 3.
Ma'am,
3, 6
will
are 18,
though. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. That means by this resultant value also we have to divide this 12. 2, 6 are 12, now. So this one will be
2.
Now just check whether it is matching. 2, 6 are 12, yes. 3, 6 are 18, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Completed?
Yes,
I'll move
yes,
for the next one. Achha.
Yes.
Number B. Look,
now
24. There it is. Division. Less number is given.
Ma'am, who again
came
that black?
24, it will be. What?
Ma'am, that's a black.
Are leave it now. Nah, he's not disturbing the class now. Nah, so leave it.
I am exactly. You are mature enough. Okay, so it is given 24. It is 8, na? So if we divide 24 by 3, then we are getting 8. So yes or no? So the same thing we have to do, we have to divide 15 by, the answer will be 5. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So now it is 42. 42, that means if we divide by 21, we are getting 2 though.
Yes, ma'am.
So the same thing we have to do. By this 2, we have to divide 16, it will be 8. Not 32. This one we are dividing. Look, we are not multiplying. We have to divide, okay? 16 divided by 2. That will be 8. Mistake. Achha, okay. Now number C and number F. Achha, here 3 fourths are 12. Right? 4. So just divide this 32 by 4. 8. 8 4.
It will be 8.
It will be 8. Yes?
Yes, okay, ma'am.
Now this one.
8 into 4, it will be 32.
Now look. Just backward calculation I am doing. 5 sevens are 35 though. And sevens are 49. Na? So it will be 7.
Yes.
Okay, the next part I'll complete tomorrow. No, tomorrow computer class will be there. Day after tomorrow, I'll complete this exercise, okay? As well as exercise. Okay?